Hey guys, and welcome to another mini episode. This is your host Randy. Hey, what's up, you guys? Host of the Bunny Zion BZ Cast, which is the podcast of bunnyzion.com. Today's little mini episode is just a couple of updates. Some of the same things that I said on our Periscope broadcast that I did this morning is like a 15-minute broadcast. Again, we are at Official BZion on Periscope and on Twitter. Official Bunny Zion on Instagram and then Bunny Zion on Facebook. Just a couple of updates. Again, as you guys can see, got the little made up set going, the glass, the little guy, and then the towel and the bunny sign going on back there. Just a couple of updates. Again, the new e-magazine, which is the pinned post on our Facebook page and our Twitter page. Make sure you download that. It's not just for Easter. Hashtag not just for Easter issue. The bunnies are on the cover. Hashtag not just for Easter. It's a very important campaign to remind people that bunnies aren't, Easter presents, their commitments, their life, they're more than just like a novelty gift. And that's the spread, and that hashtag not just for Easter campaign is to spread the awareness of that. So make sure you guys check that out, download it. The featured rescue, I believe, is Quebec Rabbit Rescue. So please, if you have any donations, well, if you have any donations, if you have any little bit of money to make a donation towards the rescue, they would greatly appreciate it. Podcast updates. We just released a podcast episode on Thursday night. The topics were children and bunnies. I did the episode by myself, but a few people chimed in. We did a couple polls on Twitter, and I read those results of the polls relating to those topics. And I also, people chimed in. A couple of people left their opinions on their experiences with children and bunnies on that topic. And the pet store topic in that episode is more of me sharing my anger and frustration against pet stores, because I had an experience of walking in one a couple of weekends ago. And second update, which is like literally breaking news as of this morning, is I'm having a podcast recording with a representative of the Make Mine Chocolate organization, another very important organization that every year when Easter comes up, they spread their awareness. It's their campaign thing is like buy chocolate, buy it like the chocolate bunny, not the real bunny. And it also reminds people about the commitment and the health and the possible medical bills to deal with, and the everything that the not just for Easter, the hashtag not just for Easter campaign, raises the awareness for all that stuff as well. So I'm not exactly sure who the representative yet. If you have any questions that you would like me to ask the representative of Make Mine Chocolate, or anything, any subject you want me to talk about with the representative, just leave a comment on Facebook or on YouTube on this post. Like I said, this is going, it's noon right now, my time, so it's going to post sometime between 12 and 1. And then it'll be in the afternoon, sometime after 4 o'clock. We're gonna do that recording, so you guys will have 2 or 3 hours after this video is posted to leave. If you want to ask make someone with Make Mine Chocolate a question about their campaign, you're more than welcome to leave it in the Facebook comments of this post or in the YouTube comments of this post. Make sure you do subscribe to whatever format you listen to the podcast on. These video, like the other videos, is an exclusive YouTube broad video where I'm just gonna do and talk to you guys about certain things, about certain topics that aren't really necessary for a podcast. I like to have the podcast full of content that can provide you guys like 45 minutes to an hour, or even more, hour and a half every once in a while, of content, of discussing topics with a guest or just myself. So, like I said, these updates is like a perfect way to do that. I literally wouldn't record like a podcast episode just for, I don't know, 10 minutes of footage. So again, just to recap on that, new e-magazine issue, awesome issue. They're not just for the, it's really related to the Not Just for Easter, the hashtag Not Just for Easter campaign. The website for that is tinyurl.com/, I think it's .com. It's tinyurl.com/not-just-4-easter. Could be a little off on the .com, but make sure you guys check out that issue. The issue will provide a ton of information on the Not Just for Easter campaign. So if you want to learn more about that campaign and participate in it, whether it's protesting or whether it's social media, check out our e-magazine. It has pretty much all the information in there and what you need to learn if you want to participate. And again, the featured rescue is Quebec Rabbit Rescue. So, new podcast episode 16, children and pet stores, that came out Thursday night, and that's on SoundCloud, iTunes, and YouTube, obviously. So make sure you guys give that a listen, and then there will be a new Periscope, new podcast recording this afternoon with a representative of Make Mine Chocolate. So after you guys watch this video, you should see this recording, or not this recording, this podcast recording with the representative Make Mine Chocolate sometime Thursday or Friday, somewhere in that area. And that's pretty much it. Just a couple of updates on Bunny Zine stuff. Again, we're at Official Bunny Zine on Instagram, at Official Bunny Zine on Twitter, and Bunny Zine on Facebook, obviously. Any questions or, you know, constructive criticism, I guess, ideas about the podcast, you can email me at bunnyzinecast@gmail.com. Again, that's bunnyzinecast@gmail.com. That's it for me, guys. Take care. Stay tuned for the podcast. Download that e-magazine. You guys have a good day.